between now?
I don't know. I've lost my bearings. I don't know where we are.
Well, perhaps he's turned back. Oh, there he is. Come on.
Listen, he's coming. We'll have to go on.
Son, you know what they'll say, don't you? Those kids should never have been climbing without a rope.
Still breathing. He looks badly hurt.
I can't
just leave him here?
No.
Don't move him. Keep him as comfortable as possible, all right? I'll be as quick as I can.
Accident! A man's hurt, he needs help!
Gone. John, he's gone to find help. What you're saying. You fell. From up there. You fell a long way. He won't be long. Then you'll be taken to hospital. They'll look after you there. He went as soon as we found you. You've been unconscious for quite some time. They should be here soon. Very soon now. Just keep still. You'll be all right. No, no, don't try to talk. John will be as quick as he can. He'll bring someone soon.
Hotel 1 to 501, nothing so far. We're speeding to right still. Viewing me, over. Hotel 1 from Banda 1, Sergeant, over.
Banda 1, Hotel 1, proceeding over Drysdale. Do you read me? Over.
I don't think they can see them yet.
They're further to the right. Our right, looking from here.
How much further?
I don't know. They're somewhere near that peak.
Hotel 1 from Banda 1.
The injured man is below the east crag.
At map reference 364144.
Over.
Hotel 1 to Banda 1, roger.
I expect they're looking for us. They'll find us soon.
Take us down a bit, Buck. Seen something? How much do I have?
In a little while, sport.
Well, he's been conscious for some time. I'm not sure if he really understands anything.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we'll soon have him in the hospital.
Not too close. One o'clock. This time.
Well, he's very, very lucky to be alive, that one. It's a good job you two people were around to give him help. Otherwise, he would have been in trouble. Well, suppose we'll take the easy way down.
Our car's over there somewhere.
Okay, when we get down, the policeman wants to see you.
Why?
Oh, it's the usual procedure in mountain rescue. All right, lads. Oh, you drove up here?
There's a valley. We walked for a while and then decided to do some climbing.
I see. Asking for trouble, weren't you? Dressed like that with no proper equipment.
We didn't realise how difficult to climb it was.
Oh, lots of people don't. That's why you get accidents.
Hello?
Hang on.
I think we should tell them.
Do you?
We know the number of the car that the other men are using. You've got photographs of them all.
Except for the man with the beard.
Well, the police could find them easily and arrest them.
And my father too. Look, Susan. I just want a chance to talk to him. Just one chance. Easily. You said the police could find them easily.
Well,
why easily?
I think I know where they've gone.
Trouble?
Just checking the distributor.
There's a motorbike over there. Do you think it belonged to the injured man?
I don't know. I suppose it could have done.
Not very far away.
I don't remember seeing it when we arrived. He must have come afterwards.
I see.
We saw him climbing and then we saw him fall. I've told you that. But as to who he is or where he comes from, I've no idea.
Well, if he can talk, we'll see him in hospital. There may be relatives who ought to be notified. Well, we'll leave you to it.
Well, thanks for bringing us back.
Better than walking any day.
When you left me with him on the mountain, he kept on trying to say things. Well, none of it made much sense. He was delirious, I think. But he kept on trying to say... Grassington. Meet at Grassington.
Grassington?
Hmm. Grassington.
It's in Yorkshire.
Booked in there.
Well, it's off the beaten track. No through road. One way in, one way out.
That's it. Nice, quiet little backwater. Well, we can spend a pleasant day or two.
Thank you.
Can you see it? Hmm? Their car.
No.
Hang on. There it is. How many hotels did you see?
Several.
They're all quite small. It'd be too risky to go in. Shh!
You're doing. I'm telling you, get away from me.
Tom? Is that you, Tom?